Now here's a song that Elvis did. It's one of his first big hits called That's All Right Little Mama. And he also did it on the 68 comeback special, and he had this real deep, loud voice. Probably had a lot to do with the microphone and the acoustics, but I'm going to try to do it however it comes out. Well, that's all right, mama. That's all right.
Oh, sure.